Happy New Year, everybody. It's our first episode of 2103 TV, one of the first from 2009. We just came back from a church. We spent New Year's in Memphis, Tennessee. We did Solid Rock Church in Memphis, Tennessee, and it was awesome. It was awesome. We brought the New Year's in. We were on stage singing Cover Me, I believe it was. Basically, what we want to just tell you is what the new year means. Of course, you know, it's a brand new year that God has allowed us to see. And that's something that we're very fortunate to see because some people didn't make it. A lot of people didn't make it. Millions didn't make it. But I'm one of the ones that did, and I'm glad about it. But we just want to say, you know, if you got some New Year's resolutions, stick to them. Try to make that change for real. It's time for a change. My New Year's, one of my New Year's resolutions is I got to get into the gym, y'all. I gotta do something. I got to try to beef up or something like that. You know what I'm saying? So we just at the hotel. We had a celebration, as you can see. We had our sparkling bottles of Welch's. So we had a good time. But the New Year's is here, y'all. The New Year is here. So get out of that same old thing. Do something new. Change it up. Happy New Year to everyone. Pray for each other this year. You know what I'm saying? Let's do something different that we didn't do in 08, something that we wanted to do. Let's become a better us. Let's become a better body of Christ, and let's be the examples to the world. Happy New Year again, 2009. Holla.
What's up? Happy New Year. It's 2103 coming at you. This is Torrance, if you don't recognize me under all this disguise. All right, so I'm glad it's the new year. It's 2009. 2008 is over, so whatever you did is gone. Let it go, and let's move on to the new. It's not just the new year. It's new beginnings. It's new life, new money, new car, new home. Hallelujah. All right, so let's embrace the new. Out with the old and in with the new. Well, I guess I'm supposed to talk about what I want the Lord to do in my life in this year. So one of the things that I would like for the Lord to do is increase my courage to come to the forefront. You know, because everybody be like, I'm quiet all the time. So I think that's one of the things that I want the Lord to do in this new year. And we're going to pray about that. And we should see results within the next couple of months. But love you all. Your boy Torrance. Stay blessed. Stay safe. All right. Happy New Year. Peace. Silence. I have no clue what I want to say to y'all after Jarrell and Torrance, but basically, I took that pause as a moment of reflection to symbolize the fact that we need to, you know, plan and think and plot what you want to do, you know, in this new year, 09. It's a great time to be alive. We had a lot of firsts in 08. I heard the pastor say tonight that 08 was the year of new beginnings. And so 09 is new birth. And considering, like, a lot of the things that we did in 08, you know, we didn't know that they were going to come the way that they did. So 09 is the year to really make them manifest and to bring them forth. So part of my resolution for 09 is to enjoy life. You know, life is really precious. And I really learned that after this year, 08, with the loss of my father. But also, you know, just with everything that I'm doing, you know, laugh more, love harder, just have fun. You know, if what's the point
doing everything that we do if we're so uptight. And I know I can be really guilty of that. So I'm going to do stuff I wouldn't normally do. I wanted to do it last year, but I didn't do it. So I'm going to do it this year. I want to go skydiving for my birthday. So pray that I get the courage to do it by October, because I really want to do it. And I think I'm going to start my book. I've been thinking about writing a book about, self-esteem and doing you and all that type of stuff. So I want to start that. And I want to go to the gym, too, because I'm little. And that's it, y'all. I'll be closing it out with me. And you've been watching 2103 TV. And Happy New Year. Peace.
Right on, Lord. Hallelujah. Jesus, we'll get it for me.
Shout out to CrashCut, LeVon. Happy New Year, y'all. Peace.